Hvad er det tidligste, du sådan kan huske?
Ja, det der 3-4 år gammel. Jo.
Hvor er du henne?
Vi er i Afghanistan.
Thank you.
That's living stuff, Tom.
Right, man, and feel how sweet the smell is. Something like spring.
Maybe we should inform the old lady. A cat.
A cat.
I feel something else.
Hey, you, keep still.
Pass me, place me, darling.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces fast, and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you.
Venir qu'aujourd'hui, si tu mets la pagaille, c'est toi qui ranges. Non, j'ai marre de ranger, je veux que tu passes. Hé,
hey, salut! Ça va? Vous avez un coup de main?
Ah non! C'est la troisième fois cette semaine! Ça suffit!
Non, mais c'est parce que j'ai faim, en fait.
Je m'en fiche! Reviens là, espèce de paltoqué! Reviens, je t'ai dit! Tiens, prends ça!
Ah, tu tombes bien, je viens de finir ton panier.
Alors, tu verras, je t'ai surtout mis des navets parce que j'ai fait une très bonne récolte la semaine dernière.
Why, you made us crash!
No, you made us crash!
Shut up!
And look, the viewing screen is completely damaged!
What, face is damaged?
Oh, you want a damaged face? Oh, I'll show you a damaged face!
Bring it on! Shush it! The WW is out there somewhere! Come on, let's go!
No, stop! First we have to test the atmosphere! The pressure can make our eyes pop out, or the gases, they can make our lungs explode, or...
Belle's knife!
They're real? Dad was right. He's not nuts. My dad's not nuts.
Hands up, Earthling, or we will, obliterate you.
No, please.
What's obliterate?
Make him explode.
We don't know how to do that.
He doesn't know that.
Don't worry. We won't hurt you.
You wish to get married.
Hello, Duck.
To a man?
Yes, madam.
Let's see a kiss for the bride.
This was their final battle.
Oh, me, Duck. This is it.
Put the kettle on, shall I, Duck? Nice cup of tea.
Bonjour les enfants. Vous me reconnaissez? Eh oui, je suis la chouette du cinéma. Je reviens vous présenter de nouveaux courts-métrages. Cette fois, je les ai rassemblés autour d'un thème très important, celui de la liberté.
Aujourd'hui, nous chasserons l'épouvantable dragon.
Waouh! Les costumes de princesse.
Ça te fait rire?
Extraordinaire!
Extraordinaire?
Oui! Extraordinaire!
Waouh!
Et là, troubadour, tu sais tout de même qu'il est interdit de jouer de la musique?
Promettons-nous de rester amis pour la vie.
Bah oui, pour la vie.
A fairy tale by the Brothers Grimm, written in 1812. A tale about greed, love, and drama, known all over the world in different variations. The Fisherman and His Wife. When the Brothers Grimm...
Yes, 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 we know. Old stuff, fairy tales, myths. Shiver me timbers! Shut up! I'm going to tell you a little bit about modern variations of that. Love, greed, drama, humour. We've got all that too, but in a modern way, you know. Join us in our presentation.
Midge?
Hey, Mom?
Yes, sweetie?
I'm trying to spend as much time with you as I can before you die.
Everybody dies, Sarah.
Yeah, but if you have Alzheimer's, you die sooner.
Thank you.